Alright folks, welcome back to Let's Play Super Mario RPG with HMC Vertical 92, where we last left off, we just defeated Beelong, a dog-like creature that eats people, and we just went over the Miner's River. Let's go to the next place, Tadpole Pond. Ooh, nice cha-cha. Can I help you? Mallow, it's you! We've heard all about your adventures with Super Mario. You guys beat up Beelong, right? You know about that? See, Mario, the waterways of the world bring news to us here. That's why Grandpa knows all the news that's fit to hear. Are you really THE Super Mario? Hey, everybody, you'll never guess who's here. Real thing, but he doesn't look anything like I thought he would. They do say he could jump better than Froggy. I wonder if that's only a rumor. Well, let's see. Jump! Well, Grasshopper, what's new? Grandpa! Mallow's been helping me!
I know, Chopper. That rainstorm we just had. That was you, wasn't it?
Shucks. Ouch! Watch it out there! You're supposed to make me look like I'm floating here, okay?
Welcome. So you are Mario, yes? I am Frogfuscious. You've come to seek wisdom from me, have you not? I've been waiting for you.
Yes. Old wise people can often give good advice.
But how rude of me. Let's get more comfortable. Come along and we'll talk.
There, full reverse!
Tadpoles, just don't fold there. Make yourselves useful. Form a bridge for Mario.
Sanctuary and partake of my wisdom, Chapter.
Let's see. That's Smith, the character that appeared at Bowser's Keep. He is quite formidable, yes? And Mario, you wish to rescue the princess quickly, do you not?
Oh, yes, I do!
But oh, if only you knew the truth.
What's that?
Toadstool is no longer there.
Tadpole.
Here's what happened. We were rescuing Toadstool from Bowser's Keep.
Yes, that's true.
After defeating him, and just when you were about to free the princess, you heard a loud crash and saw a huge sword split in the sky.
Yep.
Whoosh! Out of the blue. The shock sent the three would be flying. Bowser and Toadstool are still lost somewhere out there. Princess, but first you need to take care of Smithy. His underlings are wrecking havoc in the world.
Knack,
whom you've defeated at Mushroom Kingdom, was one of them. More will be coming.
Grandpa, I almost forgot to tell you something. We found a star in the castle at the Mushroom Kingdom. Do you know why it was there?
A star, eh? Most interesting. This may sound illogical, but I believe shooting stars can grant wishes. Now, more than ever, I believe that thing will play a vital role in the fight against Misty. But that too much to absorb? It's like a recap?
No, I know it all.
It's quite a situation we have on hand, isn't it?
Wow, everything sounds so dear and serious.
I guess Mac was only the first of many, Mario. Some of them will let Bowser seem nice.
Now, speak as if those things do not concern you.
We'll accompany Mario on his adventure too.
talking about? I'm only a simple tackle. This adventure isn't for me.
Now, my boy, I kept this from you until now. But you're not a tackle.
What?
Floating down from the falls. I peeked inside and saw a little baby staring right back at me. The name Mallow was written on his belt. I felt sorry for the little funnel pup and took him in to raise as my own grandchild. He had powerful magic and I knew he was more than a piece of fluff. I thought, surely this child must be from some far off land.
Grandpa. You mean, I'm not a tackle?
Mallow, now is not the time to cry. Go with Mary on his adventure and find your real family. The real mother and father are out there.
Anymore. I'll go on this adventure with Mario and find my real family. Yeah, that's the spirit.
Then it is settled. You must embark on your adventure immediately. First go to Rosetown where they need your help. You gonna be okay? It will be quiet around here with Mario.
That's right, I had forgotten all about it. I'll give you something for the cricket pie you brought back.
I know, but you should have the staff I used when I was Mallow's age. The froggy stick will come in handy. Don't forget to equip it. And that's what I'll do. By jumping on the tadpoles. Let's hear your melody. Maybe later. First, I have to talk to this guy. I'm the composer, Todovsky.
Todovsky?
I'm trying to create my text masterpiece, but I've got composer's block. You want a music lesson from moi? Sure. Let's start by reading notes. See the five lines? Between the second and third lines from the top lies do. Keep going up and the notes are do, re, mi. Go down and you get do, ti, la, so, fa. I see. You're on your way to composing. Where have I heard those? I'll think of one right now. So, la. That was close. Is that something you composed? That's remarkably similar to what I had in mind. So let's try that again. Could this be it?
for thanks for the inspiration. Please take this as a token of my gratitude. Steven also cried. If I ever need help with my compositions again, I'll look for you here. Until then, adios! I'm gonna save my game now. And that's another episode of Let's Play Super Mario RPG with HMC Virgo 92 signing off.